Hi, my name is Burak Gönce. I'm the founder and CEO of BGNmobi. In 2021, we increased our ad revenue by up to 60%. And here is how we did it. BGNmobi aims to provide a smarter, faster, and more secure mobile device experience with utility and security apps developed worldwide. We founded in 2017 in Turkey. Currently, we have around 10 million active users, and our most popular titles are App Locker and DNS Changer. Our main challenge was understanding our paying and non-paying users and monetization of non-paying users. We use Firebase on our app ecosystem to understand our audience and improve the user experience. We decided to go with some efforts to understand what is more important for our users and prioritize those ideas. It's why we decided to try Firebase A/B testing. With Firebase A/B testing, we can test our ideas on a small proportion of our users and see if this is a good idea for our users and track how they affect our KPIs like retention, conversion, and monetization. We wanted to understand how banner ads will work for our app locker app. It has been using native ads since the beginning. We increased our ad revenue by up to 60% by replacing the native ad with a banner ad on the app locker screen. It was a big surprise for us. Generally, native ads are known as higher performers than banner ads. Another test we made using the Firebase A/B test feature is showing rewarded ads to non-paying users. When a user closes the subscription screen, we offer a rewarded ad to these users. If they accept to watch the rewarded ad, they can use the app with premium features for free for a limited time. While this didn't negatively impact our retentions, this has increased our revenue by up to 5%. And this is both ad and subscription revenues combined. This year, we will A/B test the notifications to increase our conversions and retentions. We will use the Firebase machine learning to improve our user experience with AI. We are working on an app that detects blurry and bad quality pictures using Firebase machine learning, so users can clear and save some space by removing unwanted pictures with just one click. With Google AdMob and Firebase, we want to expand our ecosystem to reach the next 10 million active users.